problem is estrogen.
No, the problem is tequila.
What are you doing down here?
Sitting here with my penis.
And then he goes and gets me pregnant.
With the stupid boy penis. Penises. Penises, Izzy.
And for the record, you smell like crap.
Derek's married.
Oh. That does not look comfortable.
Trust me, it's not. Your pain is up to us.
What is that? Adam, stop it!
Ow. Seriously? Seriously! Seriously!
You realize this constitutes hugging?
Shut up. I'm your person.
So pick me. Choose me. Love me.
You're pretty.
George, ice chips.
The table, keep me draped. Too many people have seen me naked already. I'd like to keep whatever dignity I have left.
McSteamy.
McSteamy! Woohoo!
Is that what you call me now, McSteamy?
Yeah, but I don't think you're supposed to know that.
That's my favorite dirty mistress.
Haven't you heard? Now I'm an adulterous whore.
What is that?
My mother.
Happy freaking Halloween.
Flaws are unacceptable to McDreamy.
Don't McDreamy me.
McDreamy is being a McAff.
Chief banged my mom.
What? Owen banged?
Weber, Dr. Weber banged my mom.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, you banged my mom too. You, what's your problem?
Get out, I'm naked here.
Okay, so what? I've seen it before. No big deal. I'm in crisis. Okay, fine. It's your junk spectacular. Joe is a very lucky girl.
I'm the son. I'm the son. And he can go suck it. I'm the son.
How did you tell Derek?
I gave Zola a shirt that said, best big sister.
That's sweet, but not helpful.
And then with Ellis, I was off the hook because he was dead.
Hi.
Hi.
Who died?
What?
Nobody. What?
Who screws the interns? What kind of person does that?
The father of my children.
He couldn't handle that she was his B-O-S-S. Do not ever date a man who can't handle your P-O-W-E-R.
I make no apologies for how I chose to repair what you broke. You don't get to call me a whore.
You don't get to sit up there and ask questions about my daughter. If you want to take my license and make sure I never see another patient again, then you do that. But you have absolutely no right to ever mention my daughter's name because you are the one who killed her father. You don't remember me.
Meredith.
But I remember you. As the coward who stood over my dying husband.
You're gonna be fine.
The love of my life, and you didn't even attempt to do burr holes after he failed to get him a head CT. Burr holes! That one night should have cost you your entire career. But instead, you're sitting up here judging me? You don't deserve to judge anyone.
See if Dr. Gray's conflict of interest is...
My conflict of interest? My medical license should not be in this man's hands.
Okay. Speak up. Raise your hands. Shout your answers. Make yourself heard. Whatever it takes, just find your voice. And when you do,
I surrender.
Fill the damn silence.